Spit it out, Campbell.
I know that your name is not Donald Draper. It's Dick Whitman. I don't know who Donald Draper is, but according to my friend Russ at the Department of Defense, Dick Whitman died in Korea in 1950, and Donald Draper dropped off the map. Although he's 43 years old, in which case, you look remarkably good.
That's kind of elaborate.
Really? I wish I knew more. I bet a lot of people do.
Pete, get out. You're making a fool of yourself.
You can deny it. But I know it's true. I can see from your face.
You should leave.
Don, you should think about how Bert Cooper will react when he hears this information.
What information?
You're not who you say you are. And there's obviously a reason.
You said everything except or else. This was my father. Archibald. That's not my mother. My mother was a 22-year-old prostitute who died having me. This woman, Abigail, Arch's wife, she raised me. When I was 10, Arch died and we moved. And Abigail took up with him. Mac. Uncle Mac. He was nice to me.
What happened to them?
They're all dead.
I'm sorry. I am.
Donald Draper here is not who he says he is. His real name is Dick Whitman. But Dick Whitman died in Korea 10 years ago. It stands to reason that he is a deserter at the very least, and who knows what else.
Mr. Campbell, who cares?
What?
Who cares?
Mr. Cooper, he's a fraud and a liar, a criminal even.
Even if this were true, who cares? This country was built and run by men with worse stories than whatever you've imagined here.
I'm not imagining anything.
The character of Don Draper from the acclaimed TV series Mad Men is a complex study of masculinity and identity. Don Draper embodies the ideal man. He is successful, confident, and ambitious. He is a leader in his field and is respected by his peers. He is also a loving father and husband and takes great care to provide for his family. But Don is a man living a double life. He is a man who created a whole new identity for himself, using the name of a dead soldier, which allows him to escape his past and start over. However, this new identity is also a source of constant stress and anxiety for him, as he is constantly afraid of being found out, causing him immense inner turmoil. However, despite all of these qualities, Don is also deeply flawed. He struggles with alcoholism, infidelity, and a tendency to repress his emotions. These vices can be seen as a way of coping with the inner turmoil he experiences as a result of his identity crisis. He uses alcohol and infidelity as a form of escapism, but ultimately, his vices only serve to further complicate his identity crisis. Don, like many men of his time, is trapped by the societal expectation to be perfect, and the struggle to maintain a public identity reflects this. It's no accident that he was written to be an advertising executive. And in today's time, many men feel pressure to excel in their careers and to achieve success at all costs. They may sacrifice personal relationships, mental health, and overall well-being in the pursuit of success, leading to feelings of emptiness and a lack of purpose, just like Don Draper. Moreover, social media and a toxic hustle culture have created unrealistic standards that can lead to people feeling inadequate. This can lead to a sense of disconnection from one's own body and mind, much like Don Draper's disconnection from his emotions. In the age of social media, many people struggle with the pressure to present a perfect image online. They feel the need to curate a glamorous online identity and create a version of themselves that is polished, successful, and perfect. This can lead to feelings of inadequacy, anxiety, and depression, much like Don Draper's struggles with his identity. Don's character is a study of a struggle to find and maintain a sense of self. A man can learn from Don's character that it's important to accept who you are and not to compare oneself with others in order to have peace of mind and contentment. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video informative and helpful.
If you like the content, make sure to subscribe, as we have more videos about the men of Star Wars, Lord of the Rings, The Wire, and Game of Thrones. Be sure to check out our Patreon. Also, leave your comments on what men we should analyze next.